INOA is committed to ensure that NEOM is a carbon neutral place. Mobility is a very important factor in carbon neutrality. We are producing green hydrogen. We're transporting green hydrogen with pipelines of 2 trailers, filling stations, and we also are deploying the infrastructure for refueling, which enables green mobility.
One of the key and essential elements and the very beginning to achieve this vision is the implementation of sustainable mobility. Based on this belief, we have decided to test our hydrogen mobility with INOA, which is the key player in energy sector here at NEOM.
Hyundai is here because this is the only place in the kingdom that you can actually refuel heavy-duty, high-pressure vehicles. And so for them, it's a perfect place to fine-tune the design and the performance of the equipment.
Hydrogen mobility offers a superior operational efficiency, for example, range and refueling speed compared to conventional electrified vehicles. These advantages make it particularly well-suited for connecting NEOM's best and diverse geography, like Trojena, mountainous region, where a high altitude, demanding like harsh terrain, requires a robust mobility like ours.
Hydrogen presents a lot of possibilities for Trojena to help us meet the requirements and the goals that we have to deliver zero emission services.
We believe ourselves to be one of the key partners in realizing NEOM's vision. Testing this vehicle with INOA is our way to prove our solutions and help NEOM realizing its future for sustainable mobility.